For a zombie apocalypse, these people really sure are happy. But why is there a red baby there? That's my question. Ah! There's more people dancing! Why are you all dancing? I need to know. Oh, let me hurry up before I freaking, like, miss my truck. Oh, nobody's in the truck yet. Hey guys, it's Tiny Temper here. I'm about to play the Booker Story. So it's a zombie game. I love zombie games. Wish me luck. I might die. Ooh, where are we? We've been driving for a while. How about a stretch break? Ooh, water! It's piggies! Oh, look how cute! What's that noise? Go find what's making that noise. Oh, look at the little chickens.
May I have your attention, please? This is not a drill. We repeat, this is not a drill. We have received an emergency warning from the nation's capital about a developing pandemic.
This music really doesn't
go with the National Guard has advised everyone to take shelter immediately and to avoid any major cities until further notice. Do not leave your homes. I repeat, do not
leave your homes. Oh no, what's going on out there? What are we going to do, Richie? Yeah, this music really doesn't go with the setting. I don't know, but if it's anything like the movies, we should go somewhere safe. There's a bunker in the city we can go to. Yeah, but the city's the worst place to go to. But the broadcast said to stay away from the city. Yeah, there's gonna be so many zombies there. People are gonna eat our brains. I know what they said, but if we want to stay from whatever is going on, I think this is our best bet. Trust me, hop on the back of the truck, guys. We gotta leave now. Aw, but the piggy. I was enjoying this area. Random question. Do you guys like animals? I like animals, just not the scary ones, like snakes or pigs. Just so you all know, we are going to have to travel through the night to get there. Ah, great. I hate the dark. Oh, look at the moon. No need to worry. We will get through this together. I sure hope so, unless one of y'all turn into a zombie, they ain't no help for you no more! My goodness, he dries forever. Well, that isn't good. Oh no. What did you do? Well, what's wrong, Richie? What's wrong? Looks like we're out of gas. Luckily, it looks like a gas station ahead. You guys get out and push and I'll steer. Ugh, got me doing labor. Instead of pushing, we're just face palming the friggin' truck. Hey! Help me! Hello! Got me doing all the work over here. Y'all lazy. Get your butt over here, you friggin' big slob! Come here! You come help push the truck! You no good for nothing. I hope you turn into a zombie. We're halfway there. Keep pushing. Oh, this guy wrote some tags. I think he's angry. He's like, y'all better help me push this stupid truck. Listen. Listen here, fatty. Come here! Help! Ball-headed big nut. Great job, guys. Give me a minute to fill up the truck. Can we just take someone else's car? Like, how is there so many people? Like, supposedly here. Like, there's so many cars here, but I don't see any people. Except this person. Can I take this? No, I can't. Everyone back in the truck. The truck is filled up. We have to keep moving. How long is it going to take to get there, Richie? Well, if we don't face any problems, we'll get there sometime tonight. Oh, why do we have to come at night? Why couldn't we just come the next day? That's like... that's like the worst thing to do. What is wrong with you guys? They're like dancing. Hey! We're not gonna die. Hey! Well, that is super creepy. Run him over! Hey, do you guys need something? We're going to need you guys to step out of the truck. We're gonna need Richie to back up the truck or run them over. And if we don't... oh my gosh. He just hit the car! Who are you guys? We're members of the Thorn Gang, and Boss wants us to take anything from anyone we see. And let me tell you, Boss Man says the world is changing, which means people like us get to do things we have always dreamed of. So we suggest you hand over all your valuables or you're going to pay the price. What is the valuables going to do? Like, this is a zombie apocalypse. Like, what are you... how's that gonna help? Wait, what? What am I doing? What do I have to do? Oh! They're coming after me! Hey! Hey! You stay back! You stay back! Oh my god, they're all leaving me! Wait, guys! I'm coming! Please! Oh, they're jumping! They're jumping! Run! Run with my little legs! Are they still behind me? Oh, yeah, they're coming after me. Go, 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 go! Wow, I'm pretty fast. That was close. Is everyone okay? Where did they go? Oh, they're still over there! Keep going, keep going! Keep running! I think so. They're still over there. Well, there is no going back now. Let's keep going. Yeah, we need to get out of here. How do we get out of here? Oh, we're gonna have to go this way. We're going to need something sharp to chop this tree so we can move forward. Go look around and see what you can find. Okay. No! I'm an idiot! Oh, okay. Whoa! I almost missed that one. Oh, I didn't see that there. Oh, I got an axe! Alright, we have the axe. Chop that tree to pieces. Listen, don't make me fall. Which tree? Oh, we're gonna have to go back? Okay. Huh? That was stupid! Someone go get that. Yep. Yep, I don't want to go get it. I don't want to risk dying. Okay, so it's just us. Wait, how did I get the axe? What? What the heck? Great work! It looks like there's a campsite ahead. Follow me! Is anyone home? Hello, is anyone here? Looks like no one's home. Or no one's here. You knocked on the door? Maybe I can get into this radio and see if we can get updates on what's going on out here.
We have gotten reports on what seems to be a contagious virus that is making people aggressive. Some are even saying that they have spotted walking corpses. All city residents are being required to evacuate as soon as possible and to take shelter immediately. Do not leave your homes. This is not a drill. We repeat, this is not...
Darn, I lost the signal. That's so scary. Did they just say walking corpses? Are we talking zombies? I thought those were only in the movies. This doesn't sound good at all. We need to get to the bunker ASAP. How are we gonna get there from here? We don't have a car. There's a cave up ahead that'll lead to the city. Okay. Richie, are you sure about this? I like the other place. We should have just stayed there. I can't think of any better ideas. Follow me. Oh, man. I hope there's not gonna be a horde of zombies, because that's gonna suck. We don't have no weapons. We don't have no vehicle. We're like in a really bad position right now. Oh, there's the cave. Was that one of the walking corpses they were talking about on the radio? Ooh, I don't want to touch it. No time for questions now. We gotta keep moving. Why did it have a pickaxe? No, the cave entrance is blocked. We need to find a way to get through it. Someone poke it. Is it really dead? I got it. Let's get through that block. Wait, how am I getting the pickaxe? Great work. The exit is on the other side of the cave. It should take us directly to the city. Everyone, be careful and watch your step. Oh, man. This looks so spooky. Oh, I hate these. Okay. Oh my god. We only have a few seconds. Okay. Alright, I don't want no one to bump into me, so you go first. I'll follow right after. Okay. Oh, okay. Woo! Okay, calm down. Oh, okay. Yeah, I almost messed that up. Oh, he almost died. Oh, we did it. Okay. Oh my gosh, look at the city, it's in ruins. Such a sight, a sad sight to see. Let's keep moving. We're getting closer to the bunker. Oh look, there's cars everywhere, like smashed into the walls and stuff. Before we go any further, let's check the police station and see if we can get some weapons to defend ourselves. It would be smart after what happened earlier. We need to get that door open. We need to get a key somehow. Oh, right here. The cell is open. Let's grab the key. Did you get it? Now that we have the key, we should get into the SS room. All right, it's time to get armed, grab a weapon, get ready. I got a pistol! Grab a weapon, what are you doing? I hope you got a weapon, let's head out. Looks like we're gonna have to go through all of this mess. Oh man, look it! That car is in the door! And this house all burnt up. I don't want to touch it, I might die. Oh, that looks like one of the guys that tried to kill us earlier. Oh no. Ah, seems like you met some of my boys, eh? My boys couldn't take care of you, so it looks like I'll have to take care of you myself. Once I'm done with you, my boys and I will rest easy in a bunker we found. Hey, that's our bunker! Take cover! Shoot him! Careful! He's gonna die! Ah, my aim sucks! Ah, I got shot! Ah, he got me. Ah, dang it. I need to, like, figure out how I'm gonna shoot. Got him. Let's go. I think we got him. Oh, crap. He is back again? Woo! Look, there's those walking corpses that they were talking about. It looks like they're attracted to sound. Come on, shoot him! Got him! Let's go! How's this guy still alive? Oh, go, go, go! He almost got me. Let's kill him once and for all. Ah, my aim! I got too excited. Dang it, I missed my shot. We have to get to the bunker while we have the chance. Where's the bunker? Who's shooting at? Where's the bunker? Do you know where the bunker is? Because I don't. I'm guessing it's this way. Come on! I gotta make it! Great job, guys. Oh, man, I really don't feel very good. What do you mean? Oh no, Richie, you were bitten. You better stay back away from me. Stay here. We are going to turn on the generator in the factory. Hurry. Where's the generator? I don't know where the generator is. Oh, I almost died. Where's the generator? Generator. Oh, come on. What the heck? Where is it? We got the generator on. What? How did I get it on? I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Richie, no, please don't do this. No, don't tell me we have to kill him. Brains. No! Survivor. Stay back. Nine. I'm so sorry, Richie. I'm sorry it came down to this. We just got here. You're already dead. No. I need to get out of here. Oh, that was so stressful. What is this? The end. Wow, okay. That was very interesting. I'm very surprised I survived. I was the only survivor. That was sad. But thank you so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, please drop a like and subscribe. I'll catch you guys later. Bye.